The observatory has been on campus since 1980. It's gone through a few different telescopes, but currently we have an 11-inch reflector there. And we use the telescope for public outreach events where people can come and just enjoy the sights they see through the telescope. And we also use it for a laboratory class for a second-year physics course that we have. When they come up, we show them different objects in the sky, so it depends what's above the horizon on that night. It could be the moon, it could be some planets, it could be stars and nebula or galaxies. Typically, we do nighttime viewings in kind of the academic year, so from September through to April. And then in the summertime, we do daytime observations with our solar telescope, which is at a ground level, not up in the observatory. I think what I enjoy the most is when people just feel, you get a reaction, I guess, when they look through. Some people are just wowed by it. So that's always really enjoyable because, you know, I've looked through the telescope a number of times now, and, you know, sometimes you can lose that enchantment, but still sometimes it brings it back when other people are enjoying it as well, that you're looking at these things that are so far away and you're getting to see them with your own eyes.